Hi everyone, this is Shohag Mostafij. This is 8 p.m. in Bangladesh time. I'm sitting at my bedroom. My house is at Hatirjil, which is in the capital of Bangladesh, Kolkata. I'm gonna share with you guys a very inspirational story that I heard from one of my colleagues called Saika. She actually, today it was her last day, but we had a brown bag where Saika was the main speaker. She was the keynote speaker. She shared one very inspirational story, and the brown bag went on management best practices. She shared that two of her colleagues, you know, they had fight in between them, and separately both the supervisor and supervisor, they complained. They had a few issues to be resolved, and they couldn't get their job done properly since they had the interpersonal conflict. So Ms. Saika, she took a very good initiative. She sat separately with those two people. She listened to them very carefully. She expressed genuine interest in knowing about the fact, and she discovered later on that it was a very simple case. It wasn't that difficult or that complicated, but that prevented those two people from getting their job done properly. So my point from this case is that when you want to be an arbitrator, or you would like to play a role of mediator, you must be a good listener, exactly the way what Ms. Saika did in resolving the case. Sometimes people need attention. At times we get so complicated. I mean, we lose our temper, we tend to just focus on our ego, our arrogance, our anger, but we don't take the time to deeply think that the matter or the subject, the reality is not that complicated. So we just need to focus on solution. And here the wonderful solution was Saika. She was kind enough to listen to both the people, both the person. And that's why I'm telling you that, guys, when we have some complicated situation, let's pay attention to each other, let's pay attention to our heart first, so that we can understand others. And let's not make things that complicated. And this is all about the features, the great features, the inspirational features of good leaders. You know, they are both being firm and friendly. They listen to others, they go for good solution. And this is how we can do good teamwork. So listening is a key. Thank you.